What's up, motherfuckers? Shitsoils back here with another fucking video. That's right, another one. Believe it, it's happening. New beverage here tonight. Sparks. Blackberry. 8% alcohol by volume. That's right. This is another new one. Haven't seen anyone on YouTube drink this yet, so I said, hey, I'm going to pick this up and drink it on YouTube. Drink it for the people on YouTube. Sparks Blackberry. 8%. Motherfucking cans give me motherfucking problems. Here we go. Smell test, you know, the old smell-a-rooney. Smells all right. It's tasty. By taste, I mean chug. Premium malt beverage, costs 8%. It says malt beverage right there. So earlier today, I actually did a, I'm in my car right now, if anyone doesn't know. It's dark, it's night out. It's a nighttime outdoor video in my old truck. There's no plates on it, it's not registered. It's just been sitting in my driveway for the past like 2 months. I just clean it out so I can fucking sell it. But anyway, I'm in there and just drinking a Sparks. But earlier I tried doing a Brass Monkey and tastes great. Shout out to Clownshoes 89 for you know, putting that video up where he did it and I saw it. But I did it. Had a cold 45. Drank it down to the fucking right above the label and put the orange juice in. Just drinking it. You know, I had just had Taco Bell earlier and I wasn't really feeling it. Fuck it, I went for it anyway. It was really good. I was drinking it down. And, I got to the swill. And the video was already like 15 minutes long, so I was like, shit, I have to cut this off. So I cut it off. I didn't even fucking kill the swill. That's 15 minutes. And then I ended up puking a little bit afterwards, too. So, yeah, it wasn't the time for me, apparently. I wasn't feeling it. So that's why I feel like I had to make this video tonight to make up with that one, because I really don't want to upload that one. It sucked. But Sparks Blackberry. Shoutouts. Shoutouts too. Mostly some new people, some people that have recently been commenting. Nige81 or Nedge, or I don't know how you say it. I think you're from. You said you're from Peabody. I saw on a comment. Another Mass person. Good to fucking have you on board the Mass ship. Another Mass hole YTDC member. I actually don't know if I make videos. I haven't looked, but I know you comment. And if you do, I will subscribe. Farted. It's going for the good guys. Shout out to Tig Old Biddies. And then a few numbers afterwards. I apologize, but I cannot remember what they are right now. But it's Tig Old Biddies. Shout out to you. My MMLDU crew, of course. I have the obligatory shout them out. Obligatory. It just is. Citizen Shade, the real still tits. Moses Love 69, 9:30 a.m. OO Shawn Michael. OO Colt 45 Powerlifter. Huffy 72. And also a big shout out to really big shout out to really big D. Thank you for that fucking package, man. Good fucking shit right there. I enjoyed that. I drank that Iron Horse one, the 7.8% one the other night. It was pretty fucking good. I enjoyed it. Pound it. So that was fucking good shit. This band playing in the background, I don't know if you've been listening or not, but they're called Granddaddy. And if you don't know who Granddaddy are, I'd suggest you do yourself a favor and start listening to them. Just some friendly advice. Clown Shoes, I think, would agree with me. Pushing the swill here, or on the swill actually. Sparks, 8%. Alcohol by volume. My opinion on it, as I am at the swill here before I kill it. The first sip I had, I was like, wasn't really feeling it. Second sip, a little better. Third sip, better. And by the third sip, it was just nonstop. I was foot on the gas. So, overall, not bad once you get into it. But the thing is, I have Taco Bell burps right now, which tastes really good because I'm tasting my soft tacos and they were fucking delicious. So that might be giving this beer an unfair edge in the taste department because I like the burps that are coming, but, you know, almost feels like I'm eating at the same time, you know, but I'm not. But anyway, Sparks, swill, swill, swill. That's it. That burp didn't come out at all. Fail. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace. More videos to come. Stay tuned. All that motherfucking normal bullshit.